Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to add email address on your WhatsApp account. So this means that email address will help you if anytime you need to recover your WhatsApp account if you're having a problem. So before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. What you need to do now, let's go to WhatsApp, open your WhatsApp, and let's go to settings. Alright, now you're on your WhatsApp settings, and from WhatsApp settings, you can go to account, tap on account. Alright, and then there will be email address. You can tap on email address. Alright, and after that here you can add your email. Email helps you access your account. It isn't visible to others. You can enter your email here. Make sure that this is the correct email address on your phone for your WhatsApp. Alright, when you have sure that this is right, you can tap on next. So after this, WhatsApp will send a verification code to this email address. Make sure that you can check the inbox too. Alright, now as you see, you need to verify your email. I'll go to my Gmail inbox. Now let's wait for a moment. Alright, now I got this from WhatsApp. It says that it's 507705. Now let's tap on verify. Alright, as you can see, I have verified my email address on my WhatsApp account. So this email will help you to access your account and it isn't visible to others. So by any email address, if you forgot your PIN or you lost your data on WhatsApp, you can easily use this feature that will help you to get back to your WhatsApp account. Alright guys, so it was how to add email address on your WhatsApp account. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.